So I just added the quinoa to the pot. As you can see, here's the quinoa. And I still have the water on high boiling. I'm just gonna leave it like that until it boils one more time, and then I'm gonna reduce it down by about a quarter. So I'm gonna bring it to probably about a quarter of the way. There we go. So I'm reducing it down. There we go. And then I'll leave it there and just let the water boil and evaporate. And I will be stirring the quinoa pretty regularly, every couple minutes, just to make sure that nothing gets stuck to the bottom.